I did have time to contemplate picking back up the quest. That
yes!
is Bob Quest. And for those of you that don't know, we're trying to get through all of Bob Dylan's songs that he's written and recorded. And
before we all die.
Well, at some point, I'd like to say before 2050. You know, if we last that long. It's taken a little longer than we thought. At this point, I used to make fun of the construction in Austin. Now I think I understand it.
Yes.
You know, now that we're tackling Bob Dylan's catalog, I feel like we're about the same pace.
Yeah, you got it.
So, I'm finally done working on Congress and Old Torf. We'll be done with the Bob Dylan. But this is a song off a record called New Morning, and this song called Went to See the Gypsy. And some people say it's about when Bob Dylan met Elvis Presley. You be the judge. Who knows what this song's really about? And also, the recording on New Morning sounds like the first time Bob ever played it, and maybe the last time. And the band doesn't know it, so this will be a faithful reproduction of the recording. I went to see the gypsy. You were staying in a big hotel. He smiled when he saw me coming. He said, well, well, well. The room was dark and crowded. The lights were low and dim. Back to him. I went down to the lobby to make a small call out. A pretty dancing girl was there, and she began to shout, go on back to see the gypsy. The lights were shining on the river of tears. I watched them from the distance with music in my ear. Went back to see the gypsy. It was nearly early dawn. The gypsy's door was open wide, but the gypsy was gone. And that pretty dancing girl, she could not be found. So I watched the sun come rising from that little Minnesota town. From that little Minnesota town. Yeah.
that was at least as good as the, on the New Morning.
What's that?
Yeah, I think that was at least as good as that as the band on New Morning.
Yeah, it was a little. Yeah, I like that about Bob Dylan. At one point in the recording, the drums just stop in the middle. Like, what the fuck? The drummer doesn't know what's happening.
You had to take a piss.